and my background is in Buddha dance. A lot of it is actually created, co-created with you. So the energy is what you saw. You're responsible for it just as well. If you don't like something, maybe it's you. You gave me energy by just being here, but through everything that you experienced, I transfer it back to you as well, together with what is inside me. And I believe that the tree, it's such a symbolic and beautiful image of like a tree of life. We are part of the nature, just a different construction of it. So basically, at every moment, we are that tree or everything around us. And for all that is matter, we are all one right now. So whatever I created with you. And thank you for this energy. It's a great experience for me. I don't know how it was for me, but I enjoyed it.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. And obviously we're repeating this at 8, so stay for the second one.
Yes, it will be completely different.
Thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed it. It was very emotional. I love both music and the dance. It's been great working together, actually.
Thank you.
And thank you to all the dancers that are also here and those that will come back. Because I know you couldn't make it tonight. And I really hope you enjoyed it. So thank you so much. Thank you again, Goja and Damien. Again, Goja and Damien for continue supporting myself, my art. I want to thank obviously you guys for coming, all the dancers on shows here, but most particularly the two collaborators, Super Julia, composer, and Super Yuliya, the dancer. So maybe we can hear a little bit from Julia.
Hello again. I'm the composer and the musical directors of this soundtrack. So basically, so what we just discussed about the soundtrack is like now this one, me can create a muses which is like strongly related to our mother natures. Maybe focus on the forest, trees, the leaves, and all the like wind sound. So in this soundtrack at the beginning, it's also like just go through the whole music, you can hear a lot of live recordings about the water, about the thunder, about the wind sound. And then also it's like we want some music like developments on that. So I just make some drum sections in the middle sections, just like make it more dramatic. And also because my musical background, I'm from China, so I just add some like Eastern instruments on that and just combine the Western and Eastern music together. And later on the music will just come back, and which is like the just like live circle, like, and then you can hear back maybe the wind and all the like, you know, the rain and also the water dropping sounds coming back again. And I hope you enjoy it, and I really thank you, Nadia and Yuliya, like this collaboration to provide me a really wonderful opportunity to me. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. Yuliya will share something at the end of the performance.
Yes, I'll just perform and then we can talk.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
performance would notice that this is a bit different because the energies are different. But thank you so much for giving me this energy, because you are co-creators with me of my improvisation. So basically, the energy that you just transferred onto me, I gave you back with whatever I could, and I enjoyed it. And thank you so much. For me, I believe that we are all one, just in different, let's say, expressions of nature. And for us, we are within us carry the tree of life, you know, our DNA and with everything that we are. So basically, everything that we express is nature itself, in whichever manner that is. And thank you for being tonight, and thank you for wonderful artist Nadia and Julia, the composer. So it was really a great experience, and I hope you enjoyed it.
And then the show obviously is until the Sunday, the 13th of November. So please come back any other time. But the sound will be playing throughout the show. And we won't have Yuliya.
No, but you, it's a luxury. You will be here tonight.
Exactly. So I really appreciate, you know, you coming and support the show. And again, thank you so much. Thank you, Doja. And thank you, Damian, again. So. Thank you.